That's how hard she was pulling on the leash. And every time she was on the leash outside, she was at the end of it, very tight with lots of tension. So we are working on her walk. We've taught her the heel command, and so now we just practice it daily. And so heel means at the left side, walking at our pace, following our left leg, loose leash, okay? Very good. Sit. Good girl. Heel. Makes for a very nice walk. When we're out on these walks, our daily walks, we like to start practicing everything that they've learned. And so of course we practice heel. Of course we practice sit. Good. Down. We'll add in some down stays. Her next session will probably be on the long line. She's doing amazing. Good girl. Give her some loving. Good girl. And we also practice recall. Come. Heel. So what happens when I want to give her a break? I'm going to choose the destination, say right there. I'm going to stop, sit, good. Break, good girl. And then I'm separate the two by saying break. Oh. Even on break, she is respecting me and not constantly at the end of a tight leash. And if she does hit the end of the leash, I'm going to recall her back. I don't ever want this leash to be tight, even if she's on a break. Okay. Very nice. Good girl.